I have a check for $25,000 in my hand. I'm leaving. So please help me welcome the 2018 Studio of the Year winner from Performing Dance Arts, Ashley and Ryan Daycheck, to announce this year's winners.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. I just want to start off by thanking Break the Floor Productions for putting on such incredible events year after year. To all the staff, faculty, and of course directors, Mike Minnery and Ray Leeper, you're all an integral part of the growth of PDA, and we're eternally grateful to you all, so thank you so much for that. I'd also like to say a quick thank you, of course, to the man himself, Mr. Gil Stroming. We would not be here without him, and thank you so much. I want to take this opportunity to recognize, of course, Performing Dance Arts. To all our parents, our dancers, and our faculty, thank you just doesn't seem enough. Ryan and I, yes, we are the owners, but it takes a village, and we would not be able to do this without any of you, so we are truly grateful and blessed to be surrounded by such an incredible village. We love you. And on a last note, I just want to say thank you to this man, because I wouldn't be able to do this without him, and I'm truly grateful for him. So. So thank you very much. Thank you, everybody. Oh, yeah, we got
it. Okay, here we go. The 2019 Studio of the Year is Vlad Bed Company! Thank you so much, everybody, for coming. We love you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, everybody. Have a good night.